meeting between the richest Arab country and the most populous. They don't see eye to eye on issues like the Syrian conflict and ties with Russia. However, the war on terror in the region has unified them. The 80-year-old King Salman, who rarely travels, is visiting Egypt this week to silence those who claim a rift between both nations. He brings with him powerful economic support in the form of billions of dollars worth of petroleum aid, loans, grants and investments. In return, Abdel Fattah el-Sisi has always pledged to deploy the Arab world's largest army to protect the Gulf kingdoms. The Egyptian army is part of the Arab coalition force in Yemen and has joined in the military exercises in northern Saudi Arabia this month. In Cairo, both leaders are expected to strengthen coordination in dealing with the multiple challenges in the Middle East. Yes, Hakim for CCTV, Cairo.